across the country, while some others like Julius have used their creative talents as an outlet to fight their own battles.
This is a shout out to NDTV. Thank you for interviewing me. I'm gonna make it happen tonight. I'm gonna make it happen in my life. I'm gonna make it happen tonight. I'm gonna make it happen in my life. How I relate to beatboxing is just as much as how everyone relates to it, relates to language. I started off beatboxing essentially because of depression, and I just wanted to get these negative spaces that are in my life, the lonesome moments in my life, filled with something that will make me happy. My point is that beatboxing, if your intention is good, beatboxing can help you heal yourself. Just as much as speaking tongues or chants will help you rejuvenate your system and heal yourself. We constantly want hope. We need hope. Something to look forward for. So I think hope is what I thrive on, or else there is no point of me beatboxing.
Thank you very much. Have a lovely, lovely evening.